Starting tomorrow, Keller ISD will serve students an alternative meal with those students with unpaid balances above $25. The district says students and their parents will be notified when they do hit that threshold. The school is also asking for donations so students won't have to switch to that alternative breakfast and lunch meal.